Hey, I'm Sumuk. I just passed out of BMSCE from Information Science Department this year. My higher studies plan is to go for Masters in Data Science or something related to that. One of my classmates had subscribed to Capnize and he got a really good score. That's how I got to know about this. Galvanized material, especially quant, was amazing. It was more than enough to get 170 out of 170 in GRE. Verbal, the things which I loved the most was the reading comprehension references. Those articles really helped my reading skills to go to the next level. Galvanize software platform, especially the predicted score, I thought was really helpful. It always kept me on track and I knew where my level was and what I could aim for. After each one of these mock tests, I used to get this detailed report with each one of my weakness specified, like if I was weak in RCs or if I was weak in text completion. So I could concentrate on that, work on that more, and get better results the next time. My course manager definitely helped my studies be on track. She always used to remind me whenever I fell behind, she used to remind me that, okay, there's this much left and you have to get back on track. And that used to motivate me and I used to study harder to get back on track. Definitely recommend it to a friend, and in fact I have one of my colleagues actually subscribed to Galvanize after I got my results.